Grane Chuck. Grane Chuck. Grane Chuck. Grane Chuck said to me a long time ago, "Don't go down the pit," she said, "because there's pit ponies down there, and Herbert got bit by a pit pony, and there's a pit bull terrier down there." I don't know what that was doing there, she didn't tell me. But Great Granny Chuck said to me, "Don't go down the pit." And she said to me, I remember, she said, "My four kids are three bad ones. I've never seen two like them, if ever the well one." And I said, "What are you talking about, Granny?" And she said, "I'll tell you what I'm talking about." She said, "Late last night, about 8:30 this morning, there was a knock, ancient bar, on my front door. And who do you think it was?" I said, "I don't know." She said, "It was Icky Thumb's mother." And she said, "Ah, Icky's just been born. Are you coming to baptism?" And that's what turned it on its head. Because Great Granny Chuck hit me over the head with a stick. I couldn't believe it. She battered me with a stick over my head. I said, "Don't touch my head. Get off my head." And not long after that, I never saw her again. She just went out of my life. But I know who came into my life. Mucky Mary. She came into my life. I'll tell you that.